Good morning, darklings. Good morning, Tara. Golly. Good morning, Cyber. Good morning to all our luggage. How's everyone doing today? We can fix. How's it going? Wondering if an ASMR stream is nothing if not a bit of scuff. Or nothing without its scuff. I mean, that's why you watch VTubers, right? You watch VTubers for scuff? What's going on? Oh, I know what's going on. I have to, like, fully turn off my, noise gate so it actually picks up my voice. It's okay. We're here. How are my precious darklings? How are you all doing? Scuff is a part of all of us. I mean, if you were already perfect, why would you need to try so hard? Did you have a nice week? Was it a good week? Tell me all about it. I want to hear. Tell me about your week. Yeah, come here. There we go. That's a bit better. Very good week. I want you to tell me all about it. Tell me what you got up to. Because I know we didn't have our little catch up last week. And that made me very sad. I was just sneezing so much. I wouldn't have been able to be comfy for you. But it's okay. I'm here now. Don't worry. I'm right here. You're such a good darling. I immediately thrust myself into praising you, but I don't know, I just feel like you deserve praise this week. I feel like it's been tough. I feel like it's been rough for you. There we go. It's kind of hot, so I decided to take us somewhere where it's nice and cool. You can see the rain coming down out of the window. And there's a fan going in the background. I hope you can hear it. I'm so happy we got this time together. You missed our bus as much as you missed us. Impossible. We miss you the most. You're my precious darklings. I can't overstate that. You're so precious to me. You're so good. Even if you don't feel your best right now. Even if you're not quite where you want to be. You're already perfect as far as I'm concerned. Did you like the end of the last one? I think it was really comfy. Having you fall asleep in my lap was just absolutely perfect. I couldn't have asked for a better Sunday. It was so good. It felt so soft and squishy and comfy. I always treasure the time we get together. It always feels so nice. There's a good duckling. Precious pet. Oh. I accidentally grabbed the camera. Oopsie. It's fine. It's so lovely here. This is such a nice place. It really is beautiful. It's even better now I have you here. Gosh, I so enjoy our time together. Hang on. Why don't we get a little bit closer? Can we do that? Can we get a little bit closer? There we go. Just a little bit. There we go. There we go. You're so precious. I'll tell you about my week if you want. So it wasn't a very good start. Because there was a lot of pollen in the air. And all that pollen was making me sneezy. And it gave me a scratchy throat. I didn't enjoy it very much at all. But it slowly got better. I had a stressful day. Stressful couple of days. And it was all worth it. Because at the end of nearly every day, I was able to come home to my ducklings and spend some time with you. I'll be honest, this week kind of sucked. Beginning to end it with you. I mean, it was all worth it. Did you know that the pollen is a whole plant in its own right? I'm not sure that's true. I have a feeling that's not true. I feel like you're lying to me. I thought pollen was just... pollen is just a gamete, right? Alternation of generations. Yeah, got the ingredients to make plant. Reject pollen. Become plant. I like fruit. I don't think I eat enough fruit. Especially given how much I like things like bananas. I love bananas. No, some folks steal pollen. Why would you steal pollen? How can you steal pollen? Pollen's free. I don't think people can steal pollen. No, you're lying to me. Mm-mm. I don't believe you. Mm-mm. It's just out of there, yeah. They're called bees. Bees do steal pollen. Bees are here taking pollen, making... Did you know that, bees make something out of pollen? It's called bee bread, I think. And they eat that for protein. They kind of process it in the same way as they do nectar. Watching this guy do illegal planting. Gorilla planting is a whole thing. What do the chat rules mean? The chat rules just mean don't be a dick. Just don't be a dick. Unless you're just being silly. In which case, good job. But yeah, you can just plant native plants wherever you like. Nobody's gonna stop you. A lot of people have been talking about this variety of plant in the UK called giant hogweed. And that's nasty stuff. You do not want to fuck with giant hogweed. It gets so big. But it has like... It's... You don't want to get the sap or anything on your skin. It does bad things to your skin. Mm-hmm. So no stealing giant hogweed. Okay. Don't cut it down. Don't get anywhere near it. It's actually so bad that there are like special facilities to dispose of it. That's how bad it is. It's really nasty. Oh, the guy steals seeds. I mean, you can't steal seeds. Seeds are just from plants. It's fine. You can't steal them. How much easier life would be if we didn't, if we didn't limit stuff like that? Yeah, plants give them out. You're actually helping the plant if you plant that seed. If you take care of it, the plant will appreciate it. Watermelon, just snuggle down and get comfy. I'm right here. Just snuggle down. Get soft, get squishy. And I'm right here. Rest your head. Hang on, even. One sec. Rest your head right here. Right here. Oh wait, it's not doing the thing I want it to. It's because I'm stood up. There we go. There we go. Right here. Pop, 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 pop. being in VR is all good. Keep bunking a microphone. I have no situational awareness right now. Pop, pop, pop. Thinking actually about popping before the stream. Or like Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers. But sounds just so nice to say. Bye 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 bye. Mikado beam. There are just some like really fun words to say. Like, it's a bad word, but I really like saying propaganda. Propaganda. You are not immune to hot anime girlfriend. Pop filter gone. Wait, hang on. I'm not like blowing out my mic, am I? I am trying to do this through my pop filter. Propaganda. More like propaganda. Got him, dab. I'm good. You're good. You're so good. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Chill. Chill. There we go. I can find her. There we go. There we go. That's a good pet. That's a good pet. You should get headphones. Mm-hmm. It's definitely the impact. For anyone in chat, if you're not wearing headphones, I suggest you do. There's a lot of like audio detail to this. Mm-hmm. Pets for petting. Mm-hmm. You'll see you are. My precious little pet. You're tall? I'm taller. Sorry. Let me swap hands. This may actually work a little bit better. Oh. There we go. Got it. Oh, this hand does not like to work, huh? It's just a bit awkward to use that hand. At least not without like bumping into a bunch of things. And that's okay. We're learning together. And like I said, if it was already perfect, you'd have no room to grow, right? Good hands, good pet. So hard. I know it's been tough. That's what I'm here for, right? Good, 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 good. Now it's very hot. So we're gonna need to have some cold water, okay? It's gonna need to have some cold water. So I'm gonna put you up there. Will I just go get a glass of water? Well, my bottle, I should say. There we go. Very hot. I didn't bring my glass up with me. However, I do have some ice downstairs for later. You are comfy. You relaxed. You feel all happy and squishy. Good. Good, good, good. You keep telling me how excited you are for today. And it makes me so happy. I'm so happy I can be you at ease. It's always so all good. I'm getting this on and off. It's okay. Oh. Hi. I'm back in a... I'll do some triggers in a little bit. But for the moment, I just want to enjoy your company. I'm sorry if you can hear that flag flapping in the breeze. But I have to have my door and my window open. Is it so hot? It's so warm today. I'm sure you understand, right? But I have the window wide open. So you can let a nice cool breeze wash over. Keep us both cool. You know? It's so important to me that you're relaxed. There's always something so comforting about the rain. I'm not sure what it is. I wonder if it's... I wonder if it's because I associate falling rain with summer storms. I love summer storms. They always feel so comfy. I remember when I was smaller, I would just in August. That's when most of the storms happen. I just wait and wait and wait 3 weeks. Of hot weather, just waiting for the rain clouds to roll in. It was bittersweet because it meant we were getting to the end of summer, but at the same time, it was so refreshing. It was so refreshing having the sheet of rain come down, the crack of thunder, crack and peal, the little, because you always saw a storm before you had it, the black clouds on the horizon, they were rolling overhead, threatening a storm. And for a while, you would wonder if you were going to get that sweet release of the rain at all. And then you'd hear that crack of thunder and see the flash of lightning off in the distance. And as if on cue, down the rain would pour. Thunder against the stone, or it'd sheet off the windows, gushing down, down, down. We had... I don't know if you can hear that. Someone's rolling something on the street outside. Almost sounds like thunder itself.
like a deep growly roar. You thought it was thunder? Well, no. Unfortunately, it's not raining where I am. Not quite yet. You got another while to go before we get there. The summer storms. But back when I was small, I had an attic room, and a really good thunder timing, right? Couldn't have been better. I had an attic room, and up in the attic, you could sit there, and on the slanted windows, watch the rain sheet down over them. Or you could even open them up and look out over the garden or over the street. The raindrops always seemed so big, slamming into the ground, gushing over the road, or over the pavement, soaking into the grass until the grass couldn't handle anymore. Totally logged. We had a big tree in the front garden. I'm sure it loved the rain. That big deciduous tree. I can't wait for the summer storms. I can't wait for them. You sound really cute while whispering. Thank you. Hello. How are you doing? We're just talking about summer storms. Summer storms and thunder and lightning and sitting by the back door, watching everything go down. Sheets of rain is a funny term. I understand why we use it, but rain sheeting. Sheets of rain, curtains of rain. It's just such a beautiful metaphor. Funny it's raining here too. I wish it was rainy here. It's incredibly hot right now. Which is why it's important that we hydrate. Gotta make sure you hydrate. Just don't move too much. Snuggle down. Make sure you stay hydrated, yeah? Thunder and lightning. Some called it very, very frightening. Me, Galileo, Galileo. Flippy Stream, thank you so much for the folly. Welcome to the Darklings. How are you doing today? Are you comfortable? Are you feeling good? There we go. I'm so glad I turned off, You're good? I'm glad. Here, this one's just for you. If I can find it. There we go. I'm still new to this, so... I keep making mistakes. Hopefully you'll be patient with me. But yeah, this one's just for you. There we go. Okay. Thank you so much. I really should have a list of all my triggers, so everyone knows. That's a very cute emote. That's a very cute emote. I like that one. It's a lot happy and squishy. But yeah, we've got ice coming in a little bit. Hopefully the ice will be done. I'm sure it'll be fine, right? But for the moment... it's gonna do a little something else. There we go. Got my post-it notes. I always like playing with these. I don't know what it is, but the feeling of paper in my hand and like leafing through it. Feels so nice. It's always a mess to play with there. Because I end up... just getting paper everywhere. Watermelon, I'm not sure if that's a lot. I did actually play Magic the Gathering. Oh. I actually do. I don't know how. By the way, if anyone has any triggers they would like, I can't guarantee I'll be able to accommodate. I will do my best. If I can't do it this time, I will try and do it for next time. Actually, might have some paper around. One sec. Don't get any funny ideas about the bed. No funny ideas. Makeup brush can be good. I was trying using makeup brushes the other day and it just didn't work. I'd need to real aspect. Stop thinking about the bed. What are we gonna do on the bed? Pump. You will? I'd need to find a different way to do the pencil on paper. Because I don't think it's picking up. I'd really need to we're gonna sleep on the bed. A little. You know what's a real good ASMR sound? Ooh-wooing. A little. A little. Just call me an eagle. I was gonna do a thing. What was the thing I was gonna do? Oh. This might work. This might work. POV, you get a good night's rest. That's the real fantasy.
Okay, we can make this work. You speak from experience, Cyber. That's actually not my YouTube channel. I don't have a vanity URL yet. Hold still. Don't move just yet. There we go. This one's very soft. I don't know how well it will come up.
Got one more as well. Okay. Just gonna make a little note here. Need to find my pen. Have you taken your meds today? If you haven't, you really should consider it. Oh, I'm not sure where my... Oh no, there it is. Thank you for the hydrate and for the stretch. I'll do the stretch now. But I'll need to get some more water, I think. Which is good. It means I can go and check on the ice. Yeah, let me do the stretch now. Feels a lot better. Wait, I just need to make a note. I have such messy handwriting. There we go. I'm gonna go grab myself some water and some ice. I'll be right back, okay? Be good. And just listen to it all come down. Focus on the sound of the rain and the fan. In fact, if you can't hear my voice, There we go. Okay. I'll be right back. Don't you go anywhere. Be right back. I'm back, darklings. Listen to what I got. I'm so happy at frozen time. I also got myself plenty of water. Nice to meet you. Exactly. tastes so good. I'm not usually a fan of ice, but on hot days like this, there's really nothing like it. How have I been? I've been hot. It's been very hot here at the moment. Which is why we're somewhere dark and comfy and cool. Where we can snuggle up and keep each other company. This ice is nearly all gone. Can you hear it? Shame I can't show you my face while I'm drinking this. Oh my goodness. There's nothing else like it. Probably. I should probably screw the cap on my water bottle before it gets warm. Cuddling on a rainy day. Oh, you didn't take much convincing, huh? There we go, there's a decent amount of water left. However, although my drink is now nice and cool, my ice is pretty much all gone. Has the problem of trying to make sounds of ice. It just doesn't last very long. It's okay, I've got my fingernails. Now that I'm thoroughly hydrated, maybe I should put this back on and you can be back in my lap. Melt to the ice. They say butter wouldn't melt, but ice absolutely would. Maybe I should see if I can get some carbonated drinks for next time. The next time we hang out, I mean. It might be nice. Exactly. Hi. And we're back. Did you miss me? Hmm? Did you miss me? Did you miss me? There we go. Hi. Hey there. Oh. I accidentally jumped. Rawr. Rawr. Oh, hang on. It's not rawr, is it? It's... Exactly. Right. I think I need to get myself one of those ASMR mics so I can do that right into your ear. Better than rawr? Well, that makes me happy. I mean, I will eventually. Maybe I should have that as my next goal. I should put something like that on my... Maybe I should put it on my throne. Because you can, you can do that thing where you, where multiple people can fund a thing now. Blank, exactly. Did learn how to purr a little while ago. But I don't know if I can still do it. I did it and then I immediately stopped trying to purr. So I don't know if it is a purr or if it's just a growl. Oh. That definitely wasn't a purr. No. Oh, it keeps getting stuck. I'm embarrassed now. Yeah, see? In the name of the cats, I'm gonna fuck you up. Meowing, Quincy. How did you sleep, little bunny bud, little husband? To hear a lot of cats because where I live, so in England, it's very common for cats to be, they can go outside. Cats, house cats often like wander the streets, and that's like a totally normal thing. And the So every night I get to hear cats like meowing at each other or basically just having their cat-to-cat communication. And it's very interesting being awake at 3 in the morning and just hearing meow, 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 meow. Does that make sense? Cornucopia, catnucopia. Isn't the cornucopia that thing that's like full of fruit and stuff? I thought that's what a cornucopia was. Is it not? There's a corny, okay. You're corny. Get dabbed on. So you say you can't sleep at 3 a.m. Row, row, row. Maybe I should just be a cat girl. Hang on. Wait, oh, I... Cat girl. Meow. 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 I love it when your fish, your cat boy, adorable. I love that. I love that you're a cat boy. I love it when cats like have a lot to say, you know? Like it's very cute when you have a cat that's like, you know? I guess you could say I make people chuckle with your joke. What? Quincy, I don't understand that joke. I don't understand that. I assume it's a pun, but I don't get it. I'm sorry. Sundays are very silly. You call me corny. What? Ada? You shot corn. You do shot corn. You do shot corn. That's true. I shot corn and I don't care. You shot corn and you don't care. Me shot corn and we don't care. Get out, you stupid corn. shuck this, shuck that. Why don't you shuck some bitches?
Umu?
I can't stop saying umu. I'm sorry. I keep just being like, it just happens. I was talking to someone yesterday, and she was like, I hadn't realized I've been doing it, but she was like, why do you keep saying womp womp? I'm like, what? So why do you keep saying womp womp? Like, oh, was I saying that out loud? I say it because I keep getting like Shy Lily TikToks on my For You page on TikTok. And all of them are just some variation of womp womp. Can I purr? I can try. I was trying to do it earlier, but like, the difference between like a growl, like a throaty growl, and a purr. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to bonk you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, darkling. There we go. Okay, all better. All better. All better. Okay. I'm not even sure if that's coming through. I really hope it is, because it's a really good pair. I mean, that's the problem. It's gonna be quiet. If I wanted to differentiate it from... Oh, fish. Okay. Have a good lunch, catboy. Here you go. Here's your pets. Here's a good cat. Have a good lunch, yeah? I sound like I'm muffining you? What does that mean? I'm not sure what muffining is. And shut up, you're very tiny. I'll bunk you. Bunk, bunk, bunk. Stream Elements makes a good point. You should join the Discord. Oh, you mean like making biscuits? But like not making biscuits, because they're gonna sleep on it. Because making biscuits is about like touching titty, I think. Yeah, biscuit making. Maybe I'll see about, maybe that's one of the things I should try and do off stream. I do like, I do some like cat girl ASMR. You bought your cat girl home. Your neat cat girl. I have like a bunch of ideas I want to do for ASMR. I really want to do some like roleplay ASMRs, like pre-recorded videos and stuff. I think they'd be a lot of fun to do. I've been meaning to forever, but like sitting down and recording something, even though it takes less work than like doing a stream, there's something about like sitting down to record and then listening it through and Who needs that, you know? Gonna change your cat girl's this. Ew! You can't say that. It's Grace. Hang on, I'm gonna need to turn the camera around again. It's important, because I need to have another little drink. Need to get in a very specific headspace for it. Yeah, I suppose. But it's like, it's not like it's any different to me just doing ASMR on the fly. The roleplay stuff does need me to get, like, to, like, practice a script though. Like spending 30 minutes on a funny 20 second clip. I mean, it's important. Like, if you make people laugh. Have I ever done him? I haven't. I've never done hypnosis. I've always been kind of interested though. Because it feels... Oh, sorry, excuse me. Throat making funny sounds. Hypnosis definitely sounds like it'd be a lot of fun. But I'm kind of like trying to take baby steps right now. Funny little demon making funny little sounds. I'm a big demon. I'm the biggest demon you know. Liar. Liar. Umil. Liar. People just tell me I have a nice voice and like... Oh. I bonked the mic again. I keep bonking it. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, I remember. People keep telling me I have a nice voice. I'm just like rewarding them by letting them listen to it, you know? Sometimes being a demon means, bullying your friends with your hot voice, you know? This is all your fault. You shouldn't have given me confidence. Because now I'm going to use it against you. It will. Oh, I'm starting to get a bit sniffly. We might... If I get like any more sniffly, we might have to end it. Coffee dance. It's like the dance macabre, but like it's the dance cafe. I don't know what it would be. I don't speak Italian. But yeah, you don't want Hisaira's a sniffly little guy ASMR. Seen a coffee bean dance? I'm always trying to get cute girls to sleep in my lab. That's like my main goal. I should want cute girls to be like, oh. I want you guys to be like right here so I can be like, oh, hang on. Like right here. So I can just be like, there we go. Okay. I actually need to... There we go. It's always a little bit awkward doing it down here. You wake up here so I can sleep in your lap. Good. I really like that. I really like it when people are comfortable around me. I was thinking about this the other day, about how I was so focused on being the king of nightmares. When I could just be safe and comfortable and cute. And I do need to. You're just gonna have to bear with me real quick. Just bear with me 2 seconds.
Sorry about that, darklings. It's getting all sniffly. I didn't want to just sniff straight into the mic. So that would be weird. ASMR, your demon girlfriend is sniffing you. Good morning, Chainsaw.
I would never grind you up. What are you talking about? I would never grind you up.
You're too precious.
Hang on.
It's because I put it too close to myself.
What are we doing? There we go. That's good.
Well, Chainsaw, good time zone. How are you doing? How's your Sunday?
That's another thing I don't like about summer, is that it's always people keep cutting their lawns. And it, like, it all goes in my nose, and it makes me all snuffly. It's the worst.
Hang on. Yeah, let it go wild. What's wrong with grass getting long? Oh, it's full of snakes? Let the snakes live there. You need a home too. Yeah, honestly, just grow wildflowers. Wildflowers are so much better than a lawn. I feel very passionately about this. Lawns are the worst. Lawns are just ecologically dead. Although, at the foot of my garden, so our... Like, we have the lawn, which we have to keep trimmed. However, like, we've bordered the edge with, like, wildflowers, and at the bottom of the garden, like, there's some trees. And under that, we've, like, put some, we've put some plants that naturally, like, occur in forests and stuff. So even though we do have lawn, there is like, and like we have to have like the most of it being lawn, we do have like quite a lot of like native flora in there as well. It is really good. I should spend more time out there. Unfortunately, the Wi-Fi doesn't stretch that far, so what would I even do outside? What do people do when they're outside? Nap? I don't think so. I don't think anything's done, anyone like does anything outside. I think outside is actually fake. Drop a heart if you think outside is fake. Drop a different colored heart if you think outside is real. Outside is just a place where you get boba. I haven't had boba in forever. Oh, it's a shame that the town, like, town center is so far away. I really like Lopa, but I don't really have any cause to go into the town center. I really... is... eating, like, drinking boba, eating, like, the little tapioca bars at the end, is, like, the primal desire to eat frog spawn, you know? Frog spawn just looks delicious. You should be able to suck it up with the straw. You mustn't, because it would give you a tummy ache. However, your lizard ancestors would want you to eat frog spawn, so you can eat tapioca piles, and it's basically the same thing, you know? I keep accidentally almost doing, like, my angry face. Angry. And it's funny, because when I do the angry face, it also makes me do, like, middle fingers as well. Because, like, my hands control my face. It's wild. It's not like being a VTuber at all. Although I guess at this point I'm basically just a VRChat creator. Why would they make Berber if it wasn't just a simulating frog? Yeah, exactly. We were actually talking about this the other day about how it was in Charlie's chat actually. About how becoming like full frogs is a mistake. Why would you want to be a full frog when you could be a froglet? And if you don't know what a froglet is, basically the intermediate stage between a tadpole and a frog, like a full frog. And what they do is that they've got like the leggies, so they can like hop around, but they still have their tail. So they can swim, but they have to breathe air, they can't breathe water. So they do need to come out of the air, but it's like the best of both worlds. It's like literally the ideal peak evolution is the froglet, you know? Axolotl things too, yeah. Did you know that axolotls actually, they're actually just the larval stage of salamanders, and there's a certain subspecies of salamander that at some point was just like, actually, we don't want to be. We don't want to be salamanders. We're actually happy being axolotls. And so they just stayed axolotls forever. How fucking sick is that? Yeah. If you inject an axolotl with iodine, you can force it to become a salamander, but it's a breed of salamander that doesn't exist. And now they're in Minecraft, true. And you can feed them tropical fish. It's still wild to me that axolotls are predators. Like, you're just a goofy little guy. You can't be a predator. Who let you? You're just a goofy little guy. Yes, thank you. What you need. Yeah. I relate to the axolotl because I too am fierce and cute. I'm adorable, but also terrifying. you know? Although my favorite animal, I think, is the pangolin. I love pangolins so much. They're just the shy little guys, and they walk along on two feet. And they dig, and they've got like little scales. They're so precious. I love pangolin. Yeah, they are also predators. It's wild. They're like top of the food chain. Don't fuck. Hang on. Don't fuck with a pangolin. I forgot how to use hands for a second. Don't fuck with a pangolin. I just wish all of the documentaries weren't just when the axolotl pangolins, like all the sad stuff about them, because I just want to see pangolins being little guys. I don't need to see them being like all the bad stuff happening to them. Like, I know bad stuff is happening to them. I am aware. Thank you for spreading awareness, but I am aware. Show me the cute pangolins. You know? Yeah, my nose is getting, like, really stuffy. We might need to call it in a second. They're just naked, no scales? Oh my god. Oh my god. They've always just been little guys. And it's their birthday. Okay, I'm gonna need to find us somewhere comfy. I don't think I can grab these. I don't think I can grab these pillows. Oh wait, we warmed up. Hang on. You stay here. You look at the blankets. Can I pick up this now? There they are. We do have. I turned off a bunch of the stuff. Because otherwise, like, it can get, like, really weird. Mom. There we go. Hang on. It is just a real pillow. Of course it is. Oh, Mom. Great. Hang on. Just gonna move you real quick. You're gonna go over there. I'm gonna move this. I want to put you on the bed. Oh, wait. Oh no. Oh, there's so many things. Goddamn right, I'm gonna tuck you in. Hi. There you go. Wait. Hi. Should we put down here? we go. Can I kiss your forehead, you wouldn't? I would. You comfy? I'm sorry that our time has been cut short. Oh, hang on, bunk. Oh no. Terrible for you. Okay, alright. You'll snuggle down. There we go. Having a pop filter is a mistake. There we go. Alright. Alright. You comfy? A little snuggle down. You've been so good. Thank you for spending Sunday with me. I'm sorry if it's cut short. You know I'd spend all day with you if I could. So precious to me. Never. So precious. Know you. Know you. What a precious darkling you are. What a precious little pet. You gonna be good for me this week? You gonna be good for me this week? You gonna try your best? You do everything you need to. There we go. Alright. Okay. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. I'll be right here. You'll be right here, okay? Right here. I'm right here. Of course. You're such a good pet. You're such a good pet. You are such a good pet. I know you are. Such a good pet for me, aren't you? You're so good. I know you're tired. Just rest here for a bit, my pet. Go to sleep. Close your eyes. There's
nothing you have to do on Sunday that can't wait till Monday. Just relax, my pet. Okay? I'll be here. You're so good. There we go. Alright. Roll over. I'm gonna be right here. Retro Pang. Thank you for the raid. We are actually just finishing up. But thank you so much. Thank you, my pet. Good. I keep bunking you, I'm sorry. I'm gonna get you to roll over. If I can work out how to do it. If I can work out how to make you roll over. I don't think I can. Which is gonna be a problem. Let me put that down there. And do that. There we go. You're right down the end. There we go. Good. Even kisses, always kisses. Good. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna run my fingers through your hair for a bit, okay? You just stay relaxed. get some rest, my precious pet.